This song is called...
Yeah, they understand that.
This song is called Reading My Eyes. My people on this side, do a little bounce like that. Yeah?
Kick it, Mike.
The mic for molesta. Machete, undresser. Stupid, don't rest. High risk, resurrector. Top, don't live our best of the best. Leave an MC piece in rest. Skill tester. Flex a gunner. Make fun of. Have a story, make fun of. Make some of them with rhymes I spit. Kick, kick, delete, delete, delete. Where to be the prophet? My behind, top it, stop it. But like Rocky, when I rock it, lock it down with this perverse verse. Heavy, heavy curse, a burst of hurt. Move crowds, physical fitness, rise. Cokeheads couldn't do my lot. Decorated like Christmas pies. My battalion rocks. MCs become silhouettes of chalk.
Reading my eyes will say.
I go out, just come back, we'll circle again. You were fat, that means it's something that we already had. But once you're gone, you don't come back.
Too bad you're off the map now. Radar can't even find you. We stay on the grind, you slip, we outgrind you. You walk around mad, you let your anger blind you. We walk around just playing the violin behind you. Enough with all the pissing and moaning, whining and bitching. Sit in the third, listen and learn if you pay attention. Why I send multi-platinum albums later, three diamond worldwide. We're in charge with a bullet, shit, crime.
People on the left, all my people on the right, scream one last time.
We're not the dreads that crump, you will get it crump.
Get it crump, 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 crump.
And with 50 cents that jump, you get a 1 foot and jump, 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 jump,
all
jump.
Tremendous, we drop you on the censor. I don't gotta promote it, for you to know that Doc is off the benches.
We keep the party rocking off the hinges. Me
ain't showing off. What's going on? Popular consensus.
But Craig says Doc is all, Doc is tall, Doc is all washed up. Knock it off, who fuck is Doc impressing? Doc is this, Doc is that, you got the wrong impression. You must be on a cock of Doc's Doc, left you all guessing. So DJ, take the needle and just drop it on the record.
What?
We gon' have this motherfucker hopping in a second. That's why we always ate the best cut last, to make you scratch your niche for it like fresh cut grass.
We done swam with the sharks, wrestled with alligators, spoke to a generation of angry teenagers. Whom, if it wasn't for rap, the bridge to get maybe raised to be racist. Who may have never got to see our faces, wait to cover a Rolling Stone pages. Broke down barriers of language and races. Just call on the gay crusaders and leave it to me and pray to pass the mic and we can play the back and forth all day like a hot potato game. That's why we gave
us. Came here to set this party off right. Let's bounce tonight.
Now what the hell are you waiting for?
After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise.
Eyes become so numb.
So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. One last time, I need y'all to roar.
Every step that I take is another mistake to you.
Everywhere we go, it's no secret, everybody know. When Drake involved, there's plenty money involved and plenty honeys involved. It's sunny Sundays and palm trees, Cali. Every day is just another party from the valleys all the way to the 8 mile alleys.
Let's rally, hands up for grand finale. Now Ray's about to speak, Dre's about to speak, Blaze about to beat, Decay's about to reek.
You can catch me in the studio banging out the beast to provide you with the heat to keep blazing out the speaker.
So never say never, cause Shady Aftermath together alone with your unit records presents the return of the Doc. No one can do it better, we tag, but I believe it, not a shred of evidence.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Don't get wrong with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar.
I've become so numb.
So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. One last time, I need y'all to roar.
Not much you could do or say to faze me. People think I'm a little bit crazy. I get it from all angles, even occasionally. Doc Drazy will have to step in every once in a while to save me, to make me stop and think about it before I just say things. Sometimes I forget what other people just may think. A lot of rappers probably wouldn't know how to take me if they heard some shit I laid a tape for to erase me. I may be a little too fast paced and racy. Sometimes the average listener rewinds and plays me 20 times cause I say so many rhymes it may seem like I'm going too fast cause my mind is racing. And I can give a fuck what category you place me, long as when I'm pushing up daisies and gone, as long as you place me amongst one of them greats. When I hit the heavenly gates, I'll be cool beside Jay-Z. For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me, and I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me, in a neighborhood daily that jumped and chased me. It only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me trying to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening, cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face